They're supposed to help those in need put food on the table. Then why is the state handing out millions in food stamps to those who don't actually qualify? And it's all on your dime. Food stamp fraud. Tonight at 6 on WKYT.